Come, senor. This is our amazing rental car. We've found, how long have we had it? A week nearly?
Yeah.
We've found two things that we like. The aircon and the cruise control. Everything else is a piece of shit. The old reclining function, if you just take a look in there, that's how you change the recline function. Oh. Hang on, we'll get it. Oh, oh. Bang.
That looks a little too far forward.
What? It's pretty upright.
You're in the back.
Ow!
Fuck, you gypsy cunt.
That's probably enough for there, eh?
What about those things?
Did you know that Manscaped also offers ultra premium lip balm? When you're going from the humid and moist air climate of Australia to the Alps of Andorra, you really need Manscaped lip balm to keep those chapped lips dry. Wunderbar. It's safe to say at this point in the trip, our Manscaped kit has been life-saving. From the lip balm to the deodorant to the body wash, don't get caught with your pants down on your next adventure and join the over 4 million men around the world who trust Manscaped to keep their tackle in check. With the code GypsyGang at manscaped.com, you're going to get 20% off plus free shipping, and you're helping us make more dope content like this. Massive thanks to the team at Manscaped for making this Euro trip possible.
A guy come and know and check all the fucking
fuck. This is sick.
Orange.
The big 71.
Yep.
Bang.
Yeah. America. Fuck yeah.
Yeah. That's a dope helmet.
Fuck, pretty cool, eh?
For the hog.
I want to get a fucking.
Get like a tin.
Yeah, like one of them.
Yeah,
I
got one of them on my Simpsons.
It's like an Apple CarPlay.
Yeah.
That's
so
one up on the...
Better than
the Camry. Might have been inefficient without foaming around. Hang on to that.
A bit rusty.
Yeah. We have a plan for the next few days.
What is it?
Leave here for Barcelona now. Ride the start tomorrow. I think Ovalle's Thursday, big track Friday, F1 Saturday, F1 Sunday, ride Monday, and then Yawabala.
True.
Fucking
true.
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 Yeah,
man. English? I fucking hate tolls.
Hola.
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 Hablo English?
Credit card here?
Yeah, it's not working. We tried two.
No.
We made it, mate. We made it to Barcelona. So, Stark launch, here we go. Starting to get pretty excited. And hot here. A lot different to the old mountains of Andorra. Morning, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Let's ride the future, eh? That is ridiculous. That's incredible. That stand is about the most gangster thing I've ever seen in the world, too.
Oh, you know, it's also the chargers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, what?
You can just unplug it and just plug in your bike.
Stop it.
Yeah, that is sick.
Stop it.
Yeah.
this is the first time that we're showing it.
Yeah. You animals. What do you reckon, mate? Your lens is fucking dirty, eh?
Probably should clean it.
I reckon you should definitely clean that before you film anymore.
Yeah. That's atrocious.
111? Okay. 105 should be good.
105?
Yeah.
This is the moment of truth, Rains. You right there, mate? You good? Did I bring my helmet padding? I have not opened my helmet case since I left the house. So we could be in trouble. Oh, we're Gucci, baby. Dude, I'm honestly so excited. This feels like I'm riding a completely new thing. Doesn't feel like I'm riding a bike, you know?
Make sure your visor's not dipping.
Hey?
Make sure your visor's not dipping.
Oh, yeah, my visor good?
No.
Is it dipping? Bro, you just did me a solid. How about the goggle strap? Thanks so much, mate.
All yours.
So, to put it on.
Yeah, what?
Top button.
My time. Yeah, let me connect the phone first. Okay, we're live.
Enjoy.
Thanks, boys. Oh, let's go. Feels like you got a flat tire because you can hear it.
Yeah, you hear it spinning out.
Yeah.
And it's just like real hard packed with that loose on top, yeah. So it breaks easy.
I'm fucking smoked.
It's fun though, huh?
Dude, it's like in really, really, really good. Yeah.
And then it's just like a normal bike.
Yeah, sick.
But you'll get used to it.
You! Yeah, Ryan. It's, I, for the first couple laps, I was braking with my foot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like I was literally putting my foot to brake.
What do you reckon, Big Hill?
They're fun, man. It looked like he was having a blast on it. What do you think?
That was sick, dude, huh? It's so, like, it's just good.
It's good.
Like, you just ride it.
I mean, it's good on a moto track, but then, like, when you just go, like, free riding and play riding, there's just nothing... Nothing like it. You took off just wide open.
Yeah, I was like, I just want to fucking...
You came out here
like,
hey, yeah. All right.
I just wanted to send it to see how it went. The craziest part, too, is hearing the tires.
Yeah. I love it. Like, you come into a corner and, like, you're on the brakes and you can tell, like, if you've just gone a little bit too hard on it. Like,
yeah.
If there's, like, little rocks, like, you can hear it before, like, you can sense it from
before
just, like, listening before it actually steps out.
Yeah. Well done, mate. That's great. Oh. What a fucking weapon. Alright, so now I gotta do a bit of a back-to-back test. You got fucking Dylan going again, mate. Back-to-back test on the old dinosaurs, the fossils. Well, let's go ride a relic. Is this the relic session? There's a antique store just here.
I'm really the drawing photo.
Nice.
I can get a
answer.
Yo primero, eh?
That was okay.
Yeah, it's fucking so go back to back on gas to electric is a big difference. Mm. And bro, how fat do they feel?
Yeah, compared to this.
That feels honestly twice as big. Not even kidding.
Yeah.
Obviously. Pretty good.
Pretty good for the freshen up.
Well, we are very spoiled, Benjamin.
Spoiled?
Yeah.
Merci beaucoup.
Doing the Stark Varg intro launch with the media. Thing's sick. Stay tuned. Actually, no, we're ending it.
Yeah, we're ending it.
Thanks for watching. All right, let's start over.
Let's go home.
Hey, what's up, guys? Thanks for watching this episode of the Gypsy. What is it? What do you call it?
What's Gypsy
the
Tales?
Just the Gypsy Tales vlog or
yeah.
Gypsy Tales? Hey guys, thanks for watching Gypsy Tales. I hope you liked this episode here from the Stark Future launch. Order one. Boy, welcome to Gypsy Tales. We're here in lovely, I don't even know how to say this, we're in Spain.
Barcelona.
Wait, can he sneak a straight up and down?
Yeah, sure.
Rones. Get on, go up and down on it. Just, I don't know, just go up and down there.
Oh, no helmet.
My helmet's right there.
So 75% torque. Oh,
4 seconds.
Yeah, just hold it.
Four is enough, bro.
See ya.
I mean, you can mellow it down so much, and I can make you yawn.
What the fuck?
It's so gnarly, though.
What did I just ride?
You just rode the future, bro.
It is fucking insane.
That's the whole point.
Hey?
Yeah, you like it?
It's just crazy.
Yeah.
Like, I was only doing, like, flat turns and stuff, but...
How light is it?
Your whole, like... You're not on a motor. You're not on, like, a dirt bike at all.
You're on a new thing.
You're on a new thing. It's fucking crazy, man.
Yeah, so I was like, you can't leave here and not feel that.
Well, it's... Yeah.
They did a good job, eh?
I can't even really, like, comprehend.
Thank you.
Hey?
The team must be working hard. I'm glad you like it.
Well, I only rode on the grass.
Yeah, on the track, dude.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Wow, though.
It's just, like,
yeah. The whole, like...
The handbrake.
Yeah, that's a trip, man.
Yeah.
Oh, it would be...
Jumps. It actually, that was one thing that I was saying to the boys. It's actually more responsive in the air than normal bike. It actually makes like probably 50% difference over a normal bike.
It's a beast.
Yeah, where do you want me to go?
Just go up and down. Just don't go on the track. Yeah. How crazy is it?
So wild. Just, oh my god.
Alright, let's pump through this.
So different. How do I turn it off?
Just pull that.